What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when you don't hear any audio in your Instagram stories on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The no sound issue on Instagram stories usually occurs due to audio-capable background apps, AirPlay, your iPhone's volume, or issues with the Instagram app itself. Close all background apps by swiping up from the bottom of the screen to access the app switcher, and then switching up on each app to close it. This will close any apps that can mute the Instagram stories while running in the background. Next, access the control center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen. Tap on the AirPlay icon and disable AirPlay and screen mirroring. You can also disable Wi-Fi and Bluetooth temporarily to help with this process. Disconnect any audio-capable devices, such as headphones or Bluetooth speakers, which could be faulty or causing interference. When this is done, increase your iPhone's volume by pressing the volume up button or adjusting the volume slider in the control center. This will prevent your device from being muted. Also, ensure that your iPhone is not in silent mode by checking the switch on the side of your device. If the issue persists after trying these steps, you may need to reinstall the Instagram app or update and restart your iPhone. To reinstall Instagram, delete the app by pressing and holding the app icon, then tapping Delete App. Afterwards, go to the App Store, search for Instagram and reinstall it. Check for any available iOS updates by going to your settings, then General, and tapping on Software Update. If any update is available, follow the on-screen instructions to install it. After updating, or if there are no updates available, simply restart your device. This will restart all processes and can help fix hardware and software-related problems, such as the audio issue with the Instagram app. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.